Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, sir. How have you been?
As you imagine.
Good. Did you get the dynamite?
Yes. And the bait.
Let's see. Here, let's work with that for a second. This calls for a soft touch. Not the brutish hands of a man of war, but the delicate touch of an artist. Some use oils, and some a chisel and a block of marble. For me, sir, it was always either high explosives or the trigger of a fine iron. But it's much the same.
Sometimes your humility overwhelms me, Ricketts.
You and me both, Mr. Marston. Now, if you'd have seen me when I was a young man, if you'd have seen me when I was so fast, you couldn't see me. Well, then you'd know this is humility. The truth is, well, truth is long dead. Now we got only memories. Memories and a great swath of demonic mutants, of course.
Have you heard anything?
I heard a man in Chicago was writing a biography of me. And can you believe it? An artist in Pittsburgh painted my portrait.
I mean, the demonic hordes. Not your own unending glory.
No. That? Nothing too interesting. Someone said that there's some really big problems near Escalera. But I can't concern myself too much with that. This is my home now. This, and this up here.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
I don't think getting savaged by some brainless corpse would do too much justice to your myth.
Yeah. I think you're teasing me, Mr. Marston. But I thank you, and I appreciate your concern nonetheless.
I deserve this.
Hola, ¿todo bien?
Hola, mi lindo. ¿Qué
When am I gonna wake up?
Ay, qué bueno. Señor Marston, how wonderful to see you alive.
I think I've cleared Sepulcro.
You're a brave servant of righteousness.
I've been called many things in my time, but never that. Who is that girl, by the way?
She? I don't know. She said she was in a holy order in Escalera.
I'm sure I keep seeing her. Or someone like her.
Maybe. But it is a common enough look. Seemed like a nice girl. She told me something interesting.
What's that?
She blamed this terrible curse on our soon-to-be president, Abraham Reyes. Perhaps you have heard of him.
Heard of him? I know him well.
I hope that vain, ambitious, and repugnant parasite is no friend of yours.
Not exactly. I didn't think he was that bad.
And who am I to judge? Forgive me. I have just heard many unpleasant stories and met too many pregnant and abandoned girls.
Of course. Well, what has he done?
She claimed he had angered an ancient goddess, disturbed a crypt and a temple in her honor. I mean, as I say it, it sounds like heresy, like the idiotic delusions of a cursed people. But in a land such as this, I have learned to be less dogmatic than maybe I have been instructed. I am sure it is just folly.
Perhaps. But maybe it's time I go pay El Presidente a visit anyway.
I shall pray for you.
Someone certainly needs to. Goodbye, my...
familia Gutierrez está muy agradecida. Please accept this.
We'll never beat this if we don't help each other.
¿Qué tal? Los brujos han chingado a nuestro país por su brujería.
amor de Dios.
¡Vamos, compadre! ¡El enemigo se va a una villa!
Gracias a Dios que usted vino.
Come on, come on.
Gracias a Dios, you found them. You deserve this reward.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you for finding them. This is from the family.
Not a problem, partner.
This can't be happening.
The demonios are here to punish us for our pecados.
Thank you. part in life was to own my own tienda. These diablos ruined my dream! I'm no priest or... Curandero, I'm a businessman and this is bad for business.
Let's go! Yeah!
Mira, gringo! My people are cursed! It's all the human sacrifice our ancestors did! Imagínate. Ruined my dream!
Come on!
Esto es para usted. We did not expect to see them again.
We all gotta pitch in when things this weird happen. Move, you damn fool!
What is the problem?
Marcha! Marcha Coronado!
Thank you.
back to your family! We gotta pitch in when things this weird happen.
Thank you.
Senora. Donde... Donde es Abraham Reyes? He always did have a way with the ladies. It's okay. He's dead.
Thank you, senor.
You'll be okay.
I'm glad you think so. But I fear I won't. None of us will. We are all doomed. Because of him.
Him? He wasn't a great guy, but I'm afraid you're giving him a little too much credit, my dear. Haven't I seen you before?
No. He caused this with his greed and his lust for power. He heard an ancient myth and tested it. It caused all of these terrible things. His vanity overwhelmed us all.
What the hell are you talking about? Where have I seen you?
Me? Oh, I have a common enough face. I'm from here. He disturbed the royal burial grounds that lie underneath the town. He heard there was a mask hidden there that would make him invincible.
I've heard this blamed on Mexicans, Jewish people, freed slaves, the federal government, immigrants, the bad weather. Now this. What's wrong with people?
It's true. Look in that chest. He has a sacred mask. That is where this plague came from. Him and his awful lust for power.
Where did you say the crypt was?
Near the bullfighting ring, behind the Via.
Well, I guess it's worth a shot.
We must replace the mask.
Wait here. It's too dangerous.
I know what needs
to be. I sure hope you're right. Yeah, I know. Never go into dark places with strangers. seem to like it.
Souls have been put to rest.
Sorry about that.
You must act. They don't want to go back to the game.
Down here when I did.
This is not the time for your... Now come, let's put an end to this.
Return the mask.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
How do you know?
My name is Ayotioto.
Ayotioto.
A horse is waiting for you. You should return home.
Joan. There you are. Well, whenever trouble starts, I can pretty much guarantee you'll ride off into the sunset.
You feeling better?
Yes. I mean, once that boy stopped trying to bite me, everything felt much better. I'm starving, though.
Jack?
Me? Well, I only felt better once that mad look left your eye. Please, Dad, don't leave me here alone with that woman again.
Excuse me?
I'll try not to, son.
I've heard that before.
Well, let me fix us something to eat.
Please don't. We've had enough dramatics for one day.
me.